Okay, so welcome to yoga today. I'm going to invite you to lie down on your mat. As you're lying on your mat, to focus attention on your breathing for a few moments. As you're breathing, just feel yourself relaxing and letting go of any tension or stress. Now we're going to begin with the wake up routine. So as you're lying on your mat, focus attention on the arms. Let's raise the arms until your fingers are pointing toward the ceiling. Clasp your fingers together, turn the palms upward and stretch. Stretch again. And then stretch one more time. Releasing your fingers, let the arms float over your head to the floor behind you and relax. Bring your attention to the right side of your body. Stretch the right side, hold the stretch, and release. Bring your attention to the left side of your body. Stretch the left side and hold. And release. Now stretch your entire body. As you hold the stretch, be aware of the tension from the fingertips all the way down through the toes. Release and let yourself relax. Focusing on the arms, begin to raise them until your fingers are pointing toward the ceiling. Clasp your fingers together, turn the palms upward and stretch. Stretch again. And then stretch one more time. Releasing your fingers, let the arms float back down to your sides. Now bring your attention to your right foot and place it on your left knee. Let your knee fall to the left of your body. Allow your right shoulder to come up off the floor. Come over as far to the left as you can comfortably. As you hold in that place, keep breathing. Feel yourself relaxing. With your next inhalation, come back to center. Exhale the right leg down. Bring your attention to your left foot and place it on your right knee. Let your knee fall to the right of your body. Allow your left shoulder to come up off the floor. Come over as far to the right as you can comfortably. As you hold in that place, keep breathing. Feel yourself relaxing. With your next inhalation, come back to center. Exhale the left leg down. Now bring the right knee into the chest. Clasp your hands around your thigh or your leg. Direct the knee toward the right shoulder and keep breathing. Now, as you're breathing, feel your back relaxing. Notice the right hip loosening up. Now, if it's comfortable for you, raise your head, see if you can touch the knee, and keep breathing. Now returning your head to the floor, place the arms alongside your body, let's straighten the right leg and slowly lower it to the floor. Now bring the left knee into the chest, Clasp your hands around your thigh or your leg. Direct the knee toward the left shoulder and keep breathing. As you're breathing, notice your back relaxing. Be aware of the left hip loosening up. And if it's comfortable for you, raise your head, see if you can touch the knee and breathe. Now returning your head to the floor, place the arms alongside your body, but straighten the left leg and slowly lower it to the floor. So now we bring both knees into the chest. Clasp your hands around your thighs or your legs. Keeping your head on the mat, begin to rock gently from side to side. Try to inhale as you go to one side, exhale to the other. Be aware of the gentle massage you're giving your entire back. Now, coming back to center on your back, release your arms to your sides, your feet to the floor, and keep your knees up. Now we'll do the pelvic tilt three times. So let's press the small of the back against the floor and hold. And release. Press again. And release. Press once more. And then release. Now bring the knees in toward the body. Place your hands on the knees with fingers pointing toward the toes. Keeping your legs together, rotate the knees three times in each direction. Be aware of the gentle massage you're giving your lower back. As you come back to center, release your arms to your sides, your feet to the floor, and keep your knees up. Now focusing your attention on the arms, with your inhalation, raise the arms. With your exhalation, lower the arms over your head to the floor behind you. Now let your knees fall to the right of your body. Allow your legs to go over as far as they'll go comfortably. As you hold at that place, keep breathing. Feel yourself relaxing. Now bring the knees back to center, and as you're ready, let your knees fall to the left of your body. Come over as far as you can, comfortably hold at that place, and breathe. Bring the knees back to center. Keeping your arms over your head, bring the knees into your chest. As you're ready, let's roll to the right. Hold that position. Remember to keep breathing. Let's come back to center. And as you're ready, roll to your left. Hold that position. Keep breathing. Come back to center. Return your feet to the floor. Let's slide the legs down one at a time. Now focusing your attention on the arms. As you inhale, raise the arms. And as you exhale, let the arms come back down to your sides. And then take a few moments to be aware of the effects of the wake-up routine on your entire body. Now we're going to move on to the spinal twist on the floor. We're going to begin with your left leg extending straight down. Let's place the right foot on top of your left thigh. Place your left hand on the outside of your right knee. Bring the right arm straight out to your side. Turn the palm up toward the ceiling. Try to keep that right arm and shoulder on the floor. So let's inhale. Exhaling, turn your head to look at your right hand. Let your knee fall to the left and breathe. Now, as you're breathing, let's add resistance. So press your hand against the knee and press your knee against your hand. Now, as you exhale, relax that pressure for a moment. Let's inhale. Exhaling, press the hand against the knee. See if you can deepen your spinal twist a tiny bit. Try to keep that right arm and shoulder on the floor. Now with your next inhalation, come back to center on your back. Let's exhale the right leg down. Bring the arms back into your sides. Now with the right leg extending straight down, place your left foot on top of your right thigh. Place your right hand on the outside of your left knee. Let's bring the left arm straight out to the side. Turn the palm up toward the ceiling. And keep that left arm and shoulder on the floor. So let's inhale. Exhaling, turn your head to look at your left hand. Let the knee fall to the right and keep breathing. As you're breathing, add resistance. Press your hand against the knee and press your knee against your hand. Now, as you exhale, relax that pressure for a moment. Let's inhale. Exhaling, press the hand against the knee. See if you can deepen your spinal twist a tiny bit. Try to keep your left arm and shoulder on the floor. With your next inhalation, let's come back to center. Exhale the left leg down. Bring your arms back into your sides. Take a few moments to notice how your body feels after doing the spinal twist on the floor. Now we're going to bring the knees up with your feet flat on the floor. We're going to do the knee circling exercise to help to loosen up the hips a little bit more. So let's bring the knees in toward the body. Place your hands on the knees, fingers pointing toward the toes. We'll begin by bringing the knees in toward each other and circling each leg out around in its own circle. Inhale as your legs move out away from the body. Exhale as they come into the body. Be aware of the movement in the hips and across your lower back. Now let's reverse direction. Now coming back to center, return the feet to the floor. Keep the knees up and let the arms relax at your sides. And we're going to bring the feet out to the edges of the mat. Let the knees fall in so they're touching and supporting your legs. Let's raise the arms until your fingers are pointing toward the ceiling. Clasp your elbows with your hands. Now this position is center, so let's inhale. Exhale the arms to the right, leading with the right elbow. Inhale back to center. Exhale the arms to the left, leading with the left elbow. Inhale back to center, and repeat that two more times. Now, as you finish, you're back at center once again. Now, from center, we're going to draw three large ovals with the elbows in each direction. We'll try to coordinate each breath with each oval. As you finish in one direction, come back to center, and then go in the opposite direction. So let's begin together by moving out and around to your right. Now, as you finish, you're back at center once again. Now, from center, let the arms come back over the head so the arms are framing the face and hopefully resting on the floor over the head. Now, if the arms don't touch the floor, just hold them wherever they happen to be. As you breathe, feel the upper body relaxing. Now bringing the knees apart, place the soles of the feet together, allow the legs to fall out to each side of the body, and keep breathing. Now let's bring the arms back to center, release the hands, let the arms return to your sides. Keep breathing, feel your legs relaxing, hips loosening up. Now bring the knees back to center. Now we're going to finish by bringing the knees into the chest and clasping your hands around your thighs or your legs. Now let's gently rock from side to side. Just to liver up the back a little bit. Now coming back to center, release your arms to your sides, your feet to the floor, and then roll over onto your side, and let's come back up to a sitting position. So now from the sitting position, and sit comfortably if you need to put something under you, we're going to start with some head and neck rolls. So we're going to gently bring the head forward, and then gently tilt the head back just as far as you can comfortably. Tilt the head forward. And then tilt the head back. Tilt the head forward again. Tilt the head back once more. And let's bring the head back to center. Now tilt your head to your right. And then tilt your head to your left. Let's tilt the head to the right. And then tilt the head to the left. tilt the head to the right. And once again, tilt the head to the left. And let's bring the head back to center. Now with the eyes open and turning just your head, look over your right shoulder, looking with the eyes to the right. And then turn the head to look over your left shoulder, looking with the eyes to the left. Turn the head again to look over the right shoulder. Turn the head to look over the left shoulder. Turn the head again to look over the right shoulder. Turn the head to look over the left shoulder. Let's bring the head back to center. So now we're going to get into a table position on your hands and knees. And we want to be in a nice square table so that the hands are underneath the shoulders, the knees are apart under the hips, and the back is nice and straight, just like a table. And we're going to start with the cat stretch using slow, deep breaths. As you begin your inhalation, lift the tailbone, arch the back, lift the head as you finish your breath. Exhale and tuck the tailbone under, round the back, pulling in abdominal muscles, and drop the head as you finish your breath. Continue moving with each inhalation, each exhalation, and feel the back loosening up and letting go of tension. Now the next time you come into your rounded back position, come back into the table with the back straight. Now we're going to do the dog stretch, balancing on opposite hand and knee. If you have balance issues, you can keep both knees or both hands on the mat. I'm going to ask you to look down at the mat between the hands or the front edge of the mat. As you're ready, raise your right arm and left leg, stretching out through the fingers, out through the toes. Keep breathing. Bring the hand and knee back underneath the body into your table, nice and square. Let's refocus your gaze, looking down at the mat between the hands or to the front edge of the mat. As you're ready, raise your left arm and right leg, stretching out through the fingers, out through the toes. Keep breathing. Bring the hand and knee back underneath the body into your table, nice and square. Now we're going to come into downward facing dog. So we're going to turn the toes under, inhale. As you exhale, come up on the toes, straightening the legs and the back, just letting the head hang down between the arms. And we're going to stretch each leg. As you exhale, stretch the right heel toward the floor, release as you inhale. Exhaling, stretch the left heel toward the floor, release as you inhale. Let's do that a couple more times with each leg. Now, when you finish stretching your left heel, let's walk the feet forward toward it between the hands. And I'm going to ask you to bend the knees and rest your chest on your thighs and grab the elbows with the hands and just relax and breathe. And releasing your hands as you inhale, roll back up to a standing position. Okay, so now that we're standing, your feet should be parallel hip width apart. Your arms are hanging loosely at your sides. We're going to begin with the back lumbering exercise. So let's bend the knees and begin to turn from side to side, letting the arms swing freely. So feel your body loosening up. Feel yourself releasing any tightness or tension. face forward, straighten the legs. Now with your arms hanging loosely at your sides, we'll do some shoulder circles. Let's begin to move forward in big, slow circles. Feel yourself releasing any tightness or tension from the shoulder area. Now, as you finish the circle you're on, let's reverse direction. As you finish the circle you're on, just let yourself relax. Now we're going to clasp the hands together in front of the chest for some arm stretches. So let's turn the palms away from the body, stretch the arms out in front of you, release the arms into the body, let's stretch forward again, relax the arms in, stretch forward one more time, and then relax the arms into the body. Now bring your hands just up over the head with the palms turned up and let's stretch up. Relax the arms down and then stretch up again. And relax the arms down. Stretch up one more time. Relax the arms down and let's place the hands behind the head. The fingers are still clasped together. So press the elbows back, pulling the shoulder blades in toward each other, and relax, and then press back again, and relax. Press back once more, and relax. Now bring the hands in front of the chest, palms are turned away from the body, stretch the arms out in front of you, relax the arms into the body, let's stretch forward again, relax the arms into the body, stretch forward one more time, and then relax the arms into the body and release your arms to your sides. Now we're going to do a side stretch so the feet stay in position. We're going to bring the arms up over the head. We're going to clasp the hands together. We're going to turn the palms up toward the ceiling, and as you inhale, stretch up through the palms, bringing the arms in close to the head. And as you exhale, let's come over to your right, just as far as you can, comfortably. So try to keep the front of the body facing forward. Lift the chin so you're looking straight out, not down at the floor. Try to keep the arms right alongside the head. And breathe. As you inhale, come back to center, stretching up. As we exhale, come out to your left, just as far as you can, comfortably. So once again, the front of the body is facing forward. Lift the chin so you're looking straight out. Keep stretching up and out through the palms. Keep breathing. Now, as you inhale, come back to center. As you exhale, release the arms to your sides and just relax for a moment. Okay, so now we're going to bring the legs apart about 3 feet. Your toes are pointing straight ahead. We're going to start with the side stretch with the breath. So let's inhale the arms out to the side, shoulder height. As we exhale, come over to your right. Let the hand rest on the outside of your right knee. Your left arm comes over across the head, roughly parallel to the floor. Inhale. As you're ready, exhale. Inhaling again, come back to center. As we exhale, come over the left hand to the outside of your left knee. Your right arm comes over across the head, roughly parallel to the floor. Inhale. As you're ready, exhale. Inhaling, come back to center. And let's do that together 2 more times. coming back to center with the arms extended out in front of you. Let's come back over to the right one more time. We're going to do a variation on that side stretch. So the left arm's over across the head, parallel to the floor. You're looking straight out in front of you. So let's place that left hand on the back of the head. Turn your head to look up at the ceiling, press back on your left elbow, and breathe. Turn the head so you're looking straight out in front of you. Extend the left arm out over the head, parallel to the floor. As you inhale, come back to center. Exhale to the left hand to the outside of the knee. Your right arm is over across the head, parallel to the floor. You're looking straight out in front of you. Now place the right hand on the back of your head. Turn your head so you're looking up at the ceiling. Press back on your elbow and breathe. Let's turn the head once again so you're looking straight out in front of you. Extend your arm out over the head, parallel to the floor. As you inhale, come back to center. Exhale the arms into your sides. Okay, so now we're loosened up and we're ready to do some triangles. So let's turn the right foot 90 degrees to the right. Angle your left foot forward and in between 30 and 45 degrees. You're facing straight ahead, your shoulders are over the hips, and you've got your balance. This is a balance pose even though we're on 2 feet. Let's inhale the arms out to the side, shoulder height. As we exhale, stretch out to your right as far as you can. Your arms are parallel to the floor, legs are straight. Inhale, exhale, and pivot the arms. Let the right hand rest on your leg where it lands. Left arm is reaching up toward the ceiling. Turn the palm forward. You can look up at your thumb or straight out in front of you and breathe. Now, as you're breathing, press forward on the right shoulder and hip and back on the left shoulder and hip just to keep the alignment of your body. Slowly as you inhale, come back to center. Exhale the arms into your sides. So let's carefully turn the feet forward, keeping that same distance between the legs. Now turn your left foot 90 degrees to the left. Angle the right foot forward and in between 30 and 45 degrees. Again, you're facing straight ahead. Your shoulders are over the hips. You've got your balance. Inhale the arms out to the side, shoulder height. Exhaling, stretch out to your left as far as you can. Your arms are parallel to the floor, legs are straight. Inhale, exhale, and pivot the arms. Let the left hand rest on your leg where it lands. Your right arm is reaching up toward the ceiling. Turn the palm forward. You can look up at your thumb or straight out. And as you breathe, press forward on your left shoulder and hip and back on the right shoulder. Slowly as you inhale, come back to center. Exhale the arms into your sides. Let's turn the feet forward. Now we're going to widen the legs as wide apart as you can stand comfortably. We're going to do a warrior pose. So we're going to turn the right foot 90 degrees to the right. We're going to angle that left foot just slightly forward and in. Now you're facing straight ahead, shoulders are over the hips, you've got your balance. Inhale the arms out to the side, shoulder height. Exhaling, bend the right knee so it's over the ankle, not the foot. You can look down and check. Now rest your right forearm on the thigh with the palm turned up toward the ceiling. Your left arm comes up and over across the head. Try to get a nice straight line from the left fingertips to the outside of your left foot. Remember to keep breathing. Thank you. keeping the knee bent. As you inhale, pivot the arms parallel to the floor. Keep breathing. With your next inhalation, straighten the right leg. Exhale the arms into your sides. And let's carefully turn the feet forward. Now we're going to turn the left foot 90 degrees to the left. We'll angle that right foot forward and in just a tiny bit. So again, you're facing straight ahead, shoulders over the hips. Inhale the arms out to the side, shoulder height. As we exhale, bend the left knee so it's over the ankle, not the foot. You can look down and check. Now rest your left forearm on the thigh with the palm turned up toward the ceiling. The right arm comes up and over across the head. Try to get a nice straight line from the right fingertips to the outside of your right foot. Remember to keep breathing. Keeping the knee bent as you inhale, pivot the arms parallel to the floor, keep breathing. With your next inhalation, straighten your leg. Exhale the arms into your sides. Let's carefully turn the feet forward and walk the legs back in together. So now we're going to come back down into a sitting position on your mat. Before we lie down to relax, we're going to do the butterfly. So we're going to bring the soles of the feet together and either holding your ankles or your feet with your back straight, we'll do the waterfall breath. So as we inhale through the nose, the legs come up. As we exhale through pursed lips, the legs relax down toward the floor. So again, inhaling through the nose, legs coming up. Exhaling through pursed lips, legs relaxing down toward the floor. So continue breathing, nice slow deep breaths on your own. So finish the breath you're on and let your breathing return to normal. I'm going to ask you to lie down on your mat and we're going to relax for a few moments. So once you're on your mat, let's tighten up your entire body and then release. Now either starting at the head and working your way down or at your feet and working your way up. Let your attention move through the body. Find any areas of tension or discomfort. As you find those areas, tighten the muscles, hold for a moment or two. As you release that muscle tension, feel your body relaxing. So as you're relaxing, focus attention on your breathing and just watch the breath as it moves in and out of the body. Very slowly come back to normal awareness. So I'm going to ask
ask you to focus on your feet and your toes and just wiggle the toes a little bit. And then rotate the feet once or twice in each direction. Now focusing on your right leg, raise it slightly and let it drop. Focusing on the left leg, raise it slightly and let it drop. Bring your attention to the hands and fingers and just wiggle the fingers a little bit, feel them loosening up. Now rotate the hands once or twice in each direction. Focusing on your right arm, raise it slightly and let it drop. Focusing on the left arm, raise it slightly and let it drop. Now focusing on the head and the neck, slowly turn the head from side to side to loosen the neck. Now bring the arms up and over the head to the floor behind you. Stretch your entire body. And when you finish stretching, you can roll over onto your side, bending your knees, cushion your head with your arm. Just hold that side lying position for a few moments. And then slowly and gently come back up to a sitting position. So thank you all very much for participating and being here. I'm really looking forward to the day when we can all do this together. So thank you.